So if you haven't heard lately, this Dr. Conrad Murray trial is a mess.
You killed him, you bastard.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry I blew up like that, okay? I've been holding it in for a long time, all right? You know, I don't think it's fair. I don't think it's fair at all. You killed him. But let me just calm down. Let's analyze the situation and start from the very beginning, shall we?
So right now, Murray's defense team is coming up with a theory that Michael Jackson fatally injected or ingested the propofol himself.
Does it make sense?
Just a little bit.
The man was going through a lot of pain. What you expect?
Why?
The answer?
I have no idea.
But getting back to the objective of the trial, did Dr. Conrad fatally inject Michael Jackson with propofol to kill him, or did Michael Jackson fatally inject himself with propofol to kill himself? What's propofol?
It's some strong shit you don't want to take daily because it alleviates your pain completely.
I'm talking about throughout your body and your cells. That kind of stuff is dangerous. But Murray's defense team comes to the rescue, again, saying that Michael Jackson swallowed a handful of pills without Dr. Conrad Murray's acknowledge. But a day after Jackson's death, the singer's family handed over a shaving kit of degraded marijuana.
Say what?
That's right, I said it.
MJ was puffing it up with Mary Jane.
Damn, that nigga hood. And then empty bottles of prescription. When the LA detective, Scott Smith, checked out Michael Jackson's room, he described his room as messy.
Thought Michael Jackson had maids.
Not that kind of mess. That meant the messy as they found stuff they shouldn't have found. You know, supposedly they were anti-anxiety drugs. I was not aware Michael Jackson was taking so many drugs. Like, that's a lot of drugs. Like, he's overdosing at this point. But getting back to the trial. Their attorney played a recorded conversation that Scott Smith had with Conrad and his lawyers 2 days after his death.
So, Dr. Murderer?
Conrad.
Yeah, whatever. So, how many sedatives and painkillers did you give Michael Jackson?
Just enough for him to be comfortable.
Just enough for him to be comfortable? What exactly did you give him for him to be comfortable?
2 milligrams of lorazepam. 10 milligrams of Valium, and 20 milligrams of propofol.
Yep, that sounds about right.
And you call that comfortable? 3 types of drugs in that small body of his. That's comfortable?
Look, Scott, that's the correct dose of medicine that he needed. It's not as bad as you make it sound.
You're a murderer.
And yes, all that stuff that I gave you in that scene, you know, the dose of the medicines, those are actually facts. I just did my part and acted it out. With a little bit of exaggeration, too. But, there's something that Murray didn't mention.
Ha! We caught you red-handed, you bastard.
Hey, what'd I say about jumping to conclusions?
Oh, you're right. My bad.
Murray never mentioned he was on the phone with a friend around the time Michael Jackson was dying.
Who was the friend?
Sade Andy. That's all I know about her. Since the beginning of the trial, Conrad has already pleaded not guilty for the involuntary manslaughter of Michael Jackson. He faces up to 4 years in prison and a loss of his medical license.
My advice to Conrad? Don't get caught, nigga.
Or the entire world's gonna be after you. Do I know how the trial's gonna end?
Nope.
Do I know how long this trial's gonna be?
Nope.
If it plays out for too long, Conrad is just gonna end up saying,
"You wanna know the truth? You wanna know the truth? I killed him, goddammit. I killed him, alright? I got tired of him, okay? Making all that money around me, and I'm here taking care of him, making sure he don't die on me and all this stuff and don't get sick, and I'm around him 24/7. I can't remember the last time I had a break, alright? I gave him his break."
What's up, guys? I hope you liked that video. You know, I wanted to give y'all a couple of laughs, or maybe more, because I know the last video was kind of serious. I know it wasn't as funny as I could have made it, you know, so I thought I'd make it up to y'all in this video. I got a Facebook page, search Jordan's Board channel, like it. I got Twitter, follow me at JTP2010. I follow back. All my other website information is down below in the description box. If you have any comments, opinions, leave them down below, and I'll see you next time. Deuces.
Oh,